Hi everyone, it's Elaine Sartaco's Fabulous Living Coach. I'm here, as you can see, at Ernest Cognac Museum, or Ernest Cognac J Museum. And he had this wife named Marie Louise J. And together they had the famous department store La Samaritaine, I think that's how you pronounce it. And this is the museum here. It actually was a hotel. I wasn't able to take a video inside, but Hotel Donon, D-O-N-O-N, I'm not too sure how you pronounce that in French, and they were philanthropists, they did a lot of charitable works, and they collected all of these paintings, arts, different pieces, their collection in the late 1900s. So I went inside, took some pictures, so if you're on my Facebook, you'll be able to see them. It's really nice. The entrance was free. They also have guides, audio guides, if you want for €5. And the people working inside were really friendly in both rooms. Two different men told me that it was really beautiful. These Parisian men are really friendly, so I'm sure you'll have no problem getting around Paris. Stay fabulous. Well, if you're a lady, I guess it's easier. Bye.